My name is Alexandria Brown, and I'm from Flagstaff, Arizona. So growing up, I was always around planes, and combining that with my love for physics and math, it just made sense that aerospace engineering was the direction that I wanted to go. I came to Embry-Riddle because I've always gone to small schools, and this just seemed to fit. The small school environment with a lot of hands-on opportunities. I think it's a lot of fun being one of the few females in a male-dominated field. Coming here, I didn't really know what to expect. It was really comforting to see that everyone had very like-minded goals and they all were dedicated to what they were doing. Just because you have Embry-Riddle's name behind you, it's a sense of confidence. I mean, you walk in the room and the expectation is that they know that you're capable of whatever is asked of you.
My name is Alexandria Brown, and I am an Eagle.